So, I'm not really sure how to start off this video, so I'm going to start with an introduction. My name is Malik Murphy. I am 16 years old. I don't have very many friends. It may seem like it sometimes, but I don't really. I've moved around a lot. My parents are divorced. I have a few siblings. I have my brother, my sister Sherry, Ariana, and Melody. My brother's name is William. Before you guys come off of this video and think, oh, I have better things to do than listen to this weird girl talk about what exactly? Well, I want you to think for a second. What do you think of gay people? What does gay mean to you? Maybe you're thinking, well, gay, you like the same sex, that's gross, something like that, right? Or maybe you are gay, or you know somebody that's gay, and you're friends with them, and you're like, oh, yeah, they like the same sex, that's fine, it's their thing, right? Well, I have a story. So, I have a friend. Let's call her Maria. And Maria found out she liked girls. And nothing wrong with that, in my opinion, but people have different opinions. And that's why I'm sharing this story. So, there's another girl. Carter. We'll call her. So, Carter and Maria were very close for a long time before they decided to get together, because they both liked each other very much. And a lot of people don't actually know how to tell if they're gay, or they're just like, maybe people go through these phases like, do I like them? Do I not like them? Like, they don't know what they want. And kind of hard to tell sometimes, but, so, experiment. Why not, right? Who cares what people say about you? It's your life. Anyways. So, Maria's parents found out, and they were not happy. Maria got in a lot of trouble. She was forbidden from seeing Carter. Carter went through this really bad period where she got really, really depressed, and she didn't know how to deal with it, and the bad things could have happened. And Maria and Carter eventually decided to secretly go back together without Maria's parents knowing. So recently, let's say, for the sake of the story, recently, Maria's parents found out again through the school cameras. Like, why? Why go through the trouble of looking through the school security cameras to spy on your daughter? Talk about trust issues? Like, dang. But, Maria got in more trouble. Parents decided they didn't want anything to do with her, and that she can make her own decisions because, you know what, you're gay. We don't want you as a daughter anymore. That's a disgrace to this family, right? Great parents. No offense to parents like that, but that's not, you should be supporting her. It's her decision. Or, okay. So, it's your life. You don't have people tell you what to do. You can decide on your own. You can have people judge you, and they will. Trust me, they judge a lot. But, so what? Do your own thing. And if your parents try to take it out on you, screw them too. That's just not right. People decide, like, it's not even their business. You're gay. So what? How does it affect them? Maria's parents, they want her to have a great future, and they think that being gay will affect it. How will that affect her future? I don't know. Maybe they're scared it'll backfire and embarrass them, and something, people will start judging them too because their daughter's gay. They shouldn't care about reputation. They should let their daughter do their own thing. Maybe she's experimenting. Maybe she doesn't know for sure. Who knows? It's her choice. Let her do it. It's not like she's doing anything bad. She's with another girl. So what? It's another female. She's a human. They're both human. Not like she's dating an alien or a frog or something. She's human. She's female. Marie's female. They're together. Who cares? Who cares? Don't let people judge you. That's messed up. Okay, I'm ranting, but it really annoys me. I myself am not gay. I'm completely straight, but many of my friends that I've had throughout the years, the many times that I have moved, I have met many, many people who like the same a person of the same sex as them. What is wrong with that? That's their life. They live it how they want to live it. They choose what they want to do. So why not let them? Don't go and say, oh, that's gross, you're gay. Like, who cares? They shouldn't have to care about what you say and think about you judging them. Because how does it affect your life? Why are you judging them? It doesn't affect you in any way. At all. Whatsoever. So, say, oh, I'm walking in the hall. Say I'm gay. I'm walking in the hall at school, and this kid comes up and he's just like, gross, you're gay. Stay away from me. That's gross. I don't want you near me. Like, who cares? I'm gay. How am I going to affect your life? I didn't do anything to you. I'm not going to want to do anything to you. Who cares? People think it's so important to be straight because they're scared of getting, like, bullied or talked bad about or judged, and they don't want that happening, obviously. I wouldn't want that happening to me. And I know Maria and Carter don't want that happening to them. But who cares? Stop judging people for who they are and who they're dating and the way they are. That's them. That's their personality. Be you. Just be you. Because why be somebody else? Be yourself. Don't be what people want you to be. Don't live up to expectations. Live up to yourself. Do what you want to do, when you want to do it, why you want to do it, like, whenever you want to do it. Just be yourself. Don't care what people think. It's your life. And I wanted to put this out there because, like I said, I know a lot of people who are, they like the same person of the same sex. They're gay. They're lesbian. They're whatever they want to be. Bisexual. They can be who they want to be. They can like who they want to like. They can do whatever the hell they want to do. So just let them. That's all I have to say. And I know, I just went on this really long rant, and you probably don't want to watch, probably wouldn't have wanted to watch this entire 8-minute video, or however many minutes this goes up to, because you got better things to do, but just think about it. If you finish this video, think about it, because why judge? Why not just let them be themselves? It doesn't affect you, and if it embarrasses you, screw you, because it's their life. That's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.